Red Cross held a blood drive in the Markin Center last Friday. The Red Cross helps through 5 different key service areas. They help in disaster relief, supporting American military families, giving blood, health and safety services, and international services. On campus, the organization does different blood drives through the school year to donate to hospitals nearby for people in need. The Red Cross is the largest single supplier of blood in the U.S. Around 4 million people donate blood each year through the Red Cross.
What's the organization do here on campus?
Well, this organization is basically a branch of the whole American Red Cross. So blood drives like this can actually be donated to the blood banks around hospitals nearby, or it may be abroad, because, you know, the Red Cross is an international organization.
The Red Cross and students on Bradley's campus have donated lots of blood through the school year to nearby hospitals. Pay attention through the school year. The Red Cross on Bradley's campus will be doing more blood drives, so feel free to donate and save someone's life.